This week, an office manager returns to Jeopardy to continue her winning streak. But will she succeed? With categories like Goulash, British Authors, and Sequest, it's anybody's game. These competitors are putting themselves to the test, including this sports writer.
Eddie is totally blind.
Using Braille to follow the game, Eddie Timanus rises to the Jeopardy challenge. This week, Jeopardy is the best game in town.
Hey, it's not just a game, it's Jeopardy.
Tonight at 7 on NBC6.